I'm Memphis Cleveland. I'm from Black River Falls, Wisconsin, and I'd like to tell the next president that I feel like we should protect the land that we've been given and to treat it right. We should think of the land as we are the caregivers, and as caregivers, we respect the air, water, land, and life. I think it's time that we all realize that we cannot live off of money and greed, and that we most depend on the land. We need to think about our future.